slide dance, I'm gonna do a walkthrough. It's called the Grand Tour. It's 32 counts, four walls, beginner. On the first section, we're going to do a side rock, behind side cross on the right and the left. I'm going to do it, walk through facing you, and then I'll turn around and do it from the back. So it's side rock, behind side cross, and the left side rock, behind side cross. Second eight count, you're going to do a side rock. The easy version is a shuffle forward, but the choreography is a step-like step. I taught the easy version, so it'll be side, rock, shuffle forward, side, rock, shuffle forward. Third eight count, you're gonna do a rock recover with your right foot and a quarter turn right on a triple step. And then you're gonna do a half turn right and a triple step in place. So it's gonna be rock, recover, turn to your right, half, turn, triple step. Now that's the easy version. The original choreography is for a sailor step on that quarter turn right, so it would be a rock, recover, sailor right, half, turn, and it is a coaster step, but it's a backward, so it would be back, together, back. We don't do the hard version, we do the easy version. Okay, so you're on the fourth eight count, your weight is on the left foot, and this is where you have to remember that you're going to shuffle back. The original choreography calls for a step-like step, but I taught the easy version, which is a shuffle back on the right and left, and then a side touch on the right and left. So it'll be shuffle, back, right, touch, left, touch. That's the end of the dance and you start over again. Let me go ahead and turn my back to you and walk through this again. From the beginning, it's gonna be a side, rock, behind side, cross, side, rock, behind side, cross, side, rock, shuffle forward, side, rock, shuffle forward. Rock, recover, turn to your right, half turn, triple step. Go back on the right, back on the left, side, touch. Now let me give you the count with my back too. From the beginning, we're doing one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, and two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. Now we'll turn on the music and give you a separate video with two or three balls doing to the music.